I'm on an electric skateboard right now. My friend is on a couch.
We just built a couch with electric motors here at Stanford. It's joystick control, and we've been driving it to class. It also can smartly follow people. It's really fast. What should we add next?